My question here is, I'm not worried about the x-rays, you know, you can do that, but my question is, do we need to do something like now about it? Is this like the decision enough to worry about, like, you know, is it going to have some kind of complications from it?
I don't know. We were thinking that the x-ray could help us, you know, get a picture of it.
Well, the x-ray may show, like, complications, and it shows there's a lot of stool.
Mm-hmm.
But do we need to act right now and clean it, or?
I'm in the emergency room. Can you be quiet so we can talk?
Hello, I'm down here with the doctor, Dr. Eddie Willis. And,
Hi,
I heard about you meeting Brad for the competition. He's happy, which is a good sign. However, when I was doing the surgery of his hand, to be honest with you, the right side of his belly, the tenderness and the swelling and the heart system, that side is really, really bad. I am suspecting that it's not just like a constipation at this moment. I'm suspecting that we're going to be going past or the surgery or part of the right side of the cold. As you know, it is on a level that I know we are descending. We're the one that's going to the upper area, so that will be less harsh than the right side. But the right side is more of the ascending cold, and this is very far from coming out, and it is really large. And then I showed your husband that there's a difference between the right and the left side when you do the physical exam. The right side is really very hard at the rock, and I would definitely recommend that you go to the emergency room.
So are you saying that medication would not help? I will not think medication will help. The medication will help only if there is a constipation, but not like a contraction. Contraction needs to be deflated. I mean, it's not need to be removed, or will not go away.
Yeah.
So in the emergency room, what you can do is different from what I can do here. I told you about like if you're looking for a medication stronger than the regular Novavax and over the counter stuff, and these medication, all the constipation medications are contraindication when we have that much amount of stool in the colon, because again, it will add just more fluid and more stool on top of it. And that's why I don't recommend it. I mean, even couple of over-the-counter medications, like the most aggressive use of
all those hospitals,
I don't think it's going to work out.
I mean, we said it, you know, why
is it more? Even in a situation where I'm aware that it's not
only
just for a moment, how long is it? This is a part of the night, especially the right side.
What do you think?
This is my concern. And they can do a CT scan on them, they can consult a surgeon, they can consult a GI specialist. If it is something that they can grab with a colonoscopy and deflate it, that would be great. If not, then they can give you some options.
We have been to the ER before and we've been through all this.
But this is a different time, different situation. I mean, and to be honest with you, I mean, again, if I have a little bit of a chance that medicine will work, I without a CT scan, you know how hard is that stool over there? It's very hard. We don't have CT scan here. We have just simple X-ray. And a simple X-ray, I will read it for you without doing that. I mean, it's going to come as a thing on the package for a lot of stool in the colon, which is not going to add that much for the treatment plan.
Yeah.
I feel he will get much benefit from it. It's not and delaying the therapy is not going to do anything. And he may end up doing it the same way that we're talking about right now, after like a day or two or three or next week. You know? In the end, this is probably the fastest way to get a CT scan and get a GI doctor this time of the year, you know, with the coronavirus and all the practices being shut down and not working or functioning completely. So this is the fastest way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is the reason to call the ER and tell them that you're sending a patient in?
Sometimes we always do that. The thing here is that doesn't guarantee that it's going to speed anything in the emergency room. I mean, we can't. We're not like in a situation where we can do that. I mean, the only way to do that is by ambulance.
We have permission order.
It's not an emergency.
What?
But yeah. I'll bring you home and we'll talk about it.